I found there is a Bermuda Triangle regarding school discipline in most schools, and it lies between these three points, between the student, the administrator, and the teacher. When I say administrator, I'm talking about anybody that does that work with the kid when they're outside of the classroom. That could be a social worker, that could be a counselor, somebody that something happened in the classroom. Now I got to roll up my sleeves and figure out with this kid what we're going to do. That's that person's role. When I say teacher, that to me is anybody that's doing that academic work in a classroom, teacher, aide, paraprofessional, whatever they call them in your state, the person that's in there trying to do the learning of the lessons. And then student, we know who that is. Something happens in a classroom between a teacher and a student. A discussion begins and it starts to get tense. There's a problem though, because the administrator, whoever is going to play that role, cannot see that interaction. So they have no idea what it looks like. So here's what principals, I'm not throwing you under the bus, but this is, I've been one a long time. This is what we say in our little private time with other principals. We say things like this: maybe they should talk to the kid. The kid's pretty reasonable when they come to the office. Because we can't see that, we don't know how that's being done, it kind of gets questioned. So let's say that that ends, and the teacher says, you're going to have to leave. So now it's picked up by somebody else. Now it starts over here, but there's a problem here too. The teacher can't see what you're doing with that kid. So teachers, you say things like this: he likes to go down there. I heard they play games. This is where it fits the Bermuda Triangle. I don't know where she is. I sent her out 2 days ago. So because you don't know what's going on here, you begin to question. So what we have in most of our schools, one side questioning the other side on a regular basis. And I want to tell you this, teachers, it's too hard a work to also have to worry about somebody judging how you did it right or wrong.